This is new tonight. The teenager accused of shooting a canine officer is now out of the hospital and facing charges. The shooting happening less than a month ago in Lawrenceville. Gwinnett County Police say they were responding to reports of the 17-year-old threatening others with a gun, and they say he then fired shots, hitting canine officer Kai twice. We're told one officer then fired back. The suspect is being held without bond. Kai released from an animal hospital earlier this week.